This is the apex of the heart. This is the inferior border of the heart. This is the left border of the heart. Now, this is the right border. Right border is mainly formed by the right atrium. Inferior border is formed by the what? Right ventricle. Left border is formed by the left ventricle and part of what? That of the left auricle. This is what? The sternocostal surface of the heart. This is divided into the ventricular portion and the what? Atrial portion. Atrial portion is 1/3, ventricular portion is 2/3. Out of this 2/3 ventricular portion, this will be the anterior interventricular groove. Now this is occupied by the right ventricle, 2/3 of ventricular portion of the sternocostal surface of the heart. 1/3 will be of the ventricular surface of the what? Sternocostal surface of the heart. It is mainly formed by the left ventricle, while 2/3 is by the right ventricle. Now, this is what is said to be as the left atrium. This is the base of the heart. Now, if we go to the what? Interior of heart. Now, this is the interior of heart. This is the right atrium. This is what is said to be as a superior vena cava. This is the inflowing orifice. This is the inflowing orifice is this. Here it is the inflowing orifice. Then you have got the outflowing orifice of the right atrium is this. So you will be having, this is the trabeculae carnae. These are the caudotendinates. This is the papillary muscle. This is the interventricular septum. This is what is said to be as the outflowing orifice of the right atrium. So this is the atrioventricular orifice of right, known as the tricuspid orifice. Now the outflowing orifice of the what? That of the right ventricle is the pulmonary trunk. Now that pulmonary trunk, it will be there here. So this is the outflowing orifice of the right ventricle. So this is the outflowing. So this is what is the pulmonary trunk orifice. Then you will be having the same way, you will be getting the what? That of the left ventricle. So this is the interventricular septum. So this is your left ventricle. Left ventricle has also got the papillary muscles, caudotendinates, and the two cusps. This is the mitral or bicuspid or left atrioventricular orifice. This is the anterior cusps. This is the posterior cusps. These are the caudotendinates. These are the papillary muscles. This is what is said to be as the trabeculae carnae. See that now in the wall of that of the right ventricle is thin compared to the water that wall of the left ventricle. It is 3 times thicker than this. So this is what all about. Now you will be going to have the what at the time of the what ventricular contraction, atrial diastole. Whatever the blood has been oxygenated, blood reached to the left ventricle via the what left atrium, it is ready to fountain out at the time of ventricular contractions. Now the outflowing orifice of the what, that of the left ventricle is the what? Aorta. Is the aorta. So this is what? The aorta. So it will be the thing. Aorta, it will be there. This one. So aorta will be there. This is the outflowing orifice. This is the outflowing orifice of the left ventricle. So now that arch of aorta, it is the one which will be there at this point. This is the thing which will be there in the part. So this will be the what you can say, the thing what you will be getting for the heart. This is the right ventricle, left ventricle. This is what is the thing. Now this what you get, can you see this? It will be the thing what you can have that. This is the outflowing orifice. this is a pulmonary, this is the outflowing orifice of that right ventricle, pulmonary orifice, but this will be the what? The outflowing orifice of right left ventricle. So this is what you will be having, the aortic. Now this will be the what? Pulmonary. This will be the right ventricle. So it will be there here. This is your pulmonary trunk coming from the outflowing orifice of the what? That of the right ventricle. This is the outflowing orifice of the left ventricle. It will be there here. So this, you can say, this is called as a what? Ascending aorta. This is what? The arch of aorta. This is what? The descending aorta. So this will be the pulmonary trunk orifice outflowing. So this will be the outflowing orifice of the left ventricle. So from the what? Aortic orifice, up till this is ascending. From here to here it is an arch. From here to down is the what? That of the descending part of the thoracic aorta. The meaning of my saying, the upper border, when you deal that whole thing, heart, upper border of the heart is the one which will be completely concealed by the great vessels of the heart. Superior vena cava, aorta, pulmonary trunk. It is obliquely. So this is the upper border, right border, inferior border, left border. So these are the things that what you will be going to have. So with this, the entire heart is explanation on the what specimen of the heart is got over, along with the great vessels. So this will be the ascending, this is the arch, descending, that what we have taken today. So this will be the pulmonary trunk orifice. Thank you. With this, this is whole thing about the explanation of the heart as well as the water, that of the great vessels of the heart. Now you will be going to get the water. This is what is said to be as the diaphragmatic surface of the heart, which will be there resting on the what? That of the diaphragm itself. Okay? With this, the heart is completely. Thank you.